anything. I already probably
winch out just a little bit.
Yeah. Didn't make it. That wasn't from lack of effort.
No, that's for damn sure.
I tried to make the turn, I fell in the hole, almost went over the motherfucker. Come out? Yeah, a little bit. A little more? More? Alright. Man, I hope that works. Back there, y'all was able to make the turn. When I tried to turn, my front end dipped into that damn rut. I almost threw me over the fucking handlebars in the fender.
Thank you.
got you. Pop off or Woo! I think I might need a refreshment.
Yeah, we're going to the lake.
Oh my god.
That lake. How many times you got stuck already? Three?
Twice. That one almost got thrown off the damn bike.
So far, I haven't yet.
The other one, well, it was a tough hole. And then by the time everyone went through it, it was super sloppy for me. I
yeah,
almost made it.
You had to go to the right.
Oh, and that's the last one? And I did. But I'm so wide and my turning radius is like twice y'all's.
Yeah.
Y'all could go around a tree. I go around the baseball field. And I didn't know that hole was like that right there. And when my friend had fell in, I was like, oh my god. I'm so lucky I stayed on the bike. That's how bad it dipped in.
Let's go. Let's see how many.
I hope not. I hope I'm done getting stuck. But nobody wants to wait on the Mad Mudder, man. I'm high maintenance over here. I'm high maintenance. Gloves, sunglasses, camera, lights, action. All right, which way? Gilbert? Go up, make a sharp left, which I have a hard time doing. Edgar? Semi-straight? Turn it off real quick.
We need more help. Yeah, damn, I've never done that before.
I didn't think that was gonna happen. I was gonna go your way too, because I didn't want to have to make that hard left. Hey, Gilbert, we're breaking out my toolbox again. We might be able to push it
from the rack.
We might be able to get it.
We need more people here, though.
No, you want to get that way? Okay.
Alright. Let me turn it on.
Hold on, yeah, turn it on and we'll push down over there. I'll pull up. Don't spray me, dude. Huh?
It's not cranking up.
Well, we didn't know what it was over here, and he did like I did, but worse.
I ain't got no power in a second.
Well, I turned your power off.
Oh, okay. I'm like shit. Scared me there.
Well, when it was upside down, I don't know if we should wait a moment to let it the oil drain or not.
Yeah, hold on, I guess.
I'd wait a moment. It was upside
right over the center of those trees.
Unless you want to pull me out instead
Oh, John?
You think I'd be okay to turn
it
on?
Just bump it, make sure it don't.
Hydrolock.
Yeah, you're good.
Stay right there.
You're good. All right. That was good. Woo-hoo-hoo!